we received confirmation of two presumed positive cases of COVID-19 or coronavirus in Pennsylvania.